a mess. What a freaking jungle. Yeah, dog. That is just crazy, man. Crazy, bro. Alright, time to get to work. If I want to play, I gotta pay. If I want to pay, I gotta play. Golly. Man, sure did slack off while I was fishing and doing the fence. I didn't even touch it back here. Golly. That is crazy. Well, want to fish, I gotta do this stuff. Alright, time to get to work. Got done with this mess. It's still a mess. Can't wait to start staining this and putting it on the wall. I already kind of started messing with it, but looks I'm gonna have to sand it a little bit so it can look like that. So, but anyway, now I can concentrate. I can concentrate on some projects inside. No more yard work. Done. Ah. Well, as you can see, still a mess in here. And haven't forgotten about my good buddy, Mr. Perry. I gotta start doing these, cleaning these reels up for him and getting them working. Should be fun. But I went and picked up these six and a half four-way speakers, and I thought, let's see if I can add them to the box of what I'm working on. So much stuff. Anyway, maybe I can put them over here or something. I'm gonna see if they. This so-called 600 watt speaker system pushes these too. That's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, we're gonna got all kinds of stuff here. I go to Walmart early and go to their clearance section, the clearance aisle. Got these for a dollar. Don't know what I'm gonna do with them, but I took them all. 17 inch heavy duty Velcro wrap storage. $1. I'll find something to do with these. Anyway, I'm gonna see if I can get this speaker system going. Well, pushes these just fine, so all I have to do now is make the holes and seal everything up, tape everything up, and boom, we're gone. Alright, I'll be right back. Hush, chunkers. Be quiet. There we go. Nice. Hush, chunkers. Be quiet. Perfect. Next. Here comes the barking dogs. There we go. All right, chunkers, it's over. Jeez. Shut up. Shut up, dog. Hush it up. Be quiet, dog. Hey. Any one of y'all have room for a little varmint? Just kidding. Oh, hey, I get to try my new little... How about that? $3. And I get to use it now. Where's my knife, I guess? Oop. There we go. $3. How about that? Bam! Bam, 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 bam. Of course, it would help if I turn off the fan here. Ugh. All right. Oh, hush, chunkers. It's over. Shut up. Shut it up, dog. Be quiet, dog. Anthony, I will trade you the bird for this dog. He's a pain in the butt, too. I don't think you'd want him either. Freaking dog. Freaking Chunky. That's my other grandson. Grandpuppy. My grandpuppy. Alright, let's see how this sounds. I don't hear anything. I'm only gonna use it for, you know, when I drift for cats. Maybe I can scare the cats into coming in the boat. Anyway, sounds great. Let's see. Try a little bit of... I grew up on all kinds of music. New wave, country, Spanish, hard rock, a lot of metal. I've been to literally hundreds and hundreds of concerts when I was younger, or when I was in my 20s to 30s. A lot of concerts. Got to hang out with some pretty cool musicians. Yeah. I have a few crazy Ozzy Osbourne stories and Metallica story. Me and the drummer fighting for a girl. That was crazy. Anyway, let's see here. Let's see how the old country sounds here. I love country. Let's see.
Do you want to grow your YouTube channel?
Of course not.
More subscribers,
more
watch time, and
there we go. Oh, that sounds good.
When the sun goes down on my side of town, that lonesome
Okay. Just gotta wire it up and tape it up. I'm gonna try to go solely catfishing tomorrow, but we'll see. You never know. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna wrap this up and yeah, we'll hopefully go catfishing tomorrow. Anyways, yeah, we'll get out there tomorrow, guys, and we will hit it, either drifting or anchored up for catfish. So I'll be taking, I might take both bundles, so we'll see. Anyways, guys, hope you liked the video, and hopefully we can get onto some cats tomorrow. We'll see. Bye.